Race you to bed. Stop tickling me, Frank. You beat me again, you jackrabbit, you. You want a bedtime story? Okay, let's read this one. Conrad the Lonely Stump. Dickie Patford had a farm, and on the farm was a lonely stump. Did you hear that, Plank? We got wall weasels!
Who's there?
Oh, wait, my leg's cut.
Break it up! Get out of the way, make room!
I think I'm sitting on a nail.
My turn!
Hey! How'd you get inside my wall? What's that? Plank says take a hike or we'll call the cops.
Hey, Plank, ever take a tour of a toothpick factory?
Eddy, manners. Assess the situation. Johnny deserves an explanation. Now, if someone could just redirect their foot, I'd be happy to tell Johnny the story.
We're getting a new bedtime story, Plank. Woohoo!
Well, let's see now. The story begins...
Oh, come on! Ed's drooling on my head!
There's an art to storytelling, Eddy. One must use a palette of words.